Nessiminelli favourite in three. Ready, racing. Nessiminelli came out okay, showing early speed was Motormouth Mia. Hunting up on the inside was Pirate Mania. In between runners was Nessiminelli going into that first corner. One came down, one fell. Motormouth Mia came to grief. So going to the front now was Pirate Mania up on the inside. Pink Angel to second. Then followed by Menandu Magic. Behind it was Nessiminelli who got squeezed with Messiah Tux in the straight. Pink Angel's nicely clear. Goes on and scores by two lengths on Monado Magic. Third in was Nessiminelli who was very unlucky. Pirate Mania, Messiah Tux, and Motormouth Mia's made it across the line.